Hello, super duper looking lady sitting on the finest looking toilet. How has your day been? Can I get you anything at all?
I am very well, thank you. Can I ask that you get me a do not disturb sign, so that no one disturbs me whilst I am on the toilet? It is pretty damn annoying.
Hey lovely, why are you so angry? Have I come to the wrong toilet? This is in Spanish, and I don't speak any Spanish. None of my family do, so I apologize for barging in.
Oh, it's not you. I just want to ensure that I get privacy whilst on the bog. What can I do about it? Give me some answers and I will be your friend for life.
I sure can do. What would you like to find out about? We will have a look. Do you want some lunch? I'll order two mega mixed grills. It is absolutely awesome.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Sweet Guy. I am always up for one mega mixed grill, as this is such a nice lunch. This shoots my energy up by 999,999, and that's what I like about them.
That is mega cool. That's what I like about them as well. They are just toasting and succulent and deadly do.
Hopefully, when I am finished on this Bogna Regis, I will join you. Maybe we could go back to mine and bake some bread and make a cake. That sounds like a plan and a half indeed.
Defo does, and I want to do that anyway. It has always been my ambition to make bread, and has been since I was a little boy. Now I'm getting the chance. This is awesome indeed.
Why, that is the best story I've ever heard in my life. This is awesome indeedly do. You are a great person. Let's get ready for some gossiping and get enjoying some times of happy.
Yeah, did you hear about Katie? I heard she traveled to Spain with her husband and letting it loose with the caviar. This is the best thing that is going on.
Yeah, I heard about that. It cost her 1,500 euros to pay for the trip, and the other 1,000 euros was for spending money. This is going to be absolute trip and a half for her.
That's what I like. There was also this bloke who was going to America with $10,000 and he spent it all on buying the land of chocolate. He is living the sweet life as of present.
That defo sounds sweet indeed. Maybe we should buy our own land. The only question is, what shall we call our land? Shall we call it the land of loveliness and regeneration?
Yeah, I mean we can regenerate while we are alive, so that we double up in numbers. I love that idea with such a passion indeed. You are such a cool person indeed, and I am happy.
Oh, thank you so much. You are such an awesome person yourself, and I am happy to have met you here in this bog. Not a nice of all places to meet, but this can be romantic also.
I agree with you 100%. I love this so much, why did I not realize in the first place? Only time beats me on that expedition of all times and places. Lovely lady, you made me happy.
Thank you, I am almost finished, so I shall wash my hands before I eat this mega mixed grill with ham, chicken, beef, pork, sausages and everything else that is in this meal.
The mega mixed grill definitely meets my criteria and I am happy that it eats true for you as well. Well, best be off if you're almost ready. I'm looking forward to this.
Thank you. I'll just wipe myself before I wash my hands and apply my makeup and lipstick, and I will be all yours and this meal is the best to accommodate a randomized date.